We're not alone.
Ha! I think that's beyond me.
To alarm you, but
that would be
no prisoners.
Rush. Not to alarm.
Make a dent.
Kill them all.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Thank you.
Yes?
I'll take care of it. Captain?
Yeah!
For a beaut! You be right screwed. Now you be right screwed.
Leave it to me. I'll see it done.
If you told me a few years ago that I'd end up following you on another crazy errand, I'd have said you were out of your mind. Not because I got anything against you, yet here we are again, probably on our way to die. Well, you already did, but me, yeah, I was getting sick, wouldn't you know it this time. But I gotta say, I appreciate how you've handled, not that you don't have a darker side to you, but it hasn't gotten the way. Maybe it will. I've been meaning to ask, though. How is it? What is it tells you you're on the right path? Well, that's quite a feat. When I was a boy, things were simpler. Aethys was more like a character we read about in church. Yeah, well, most stories had him helping. You pray to him, there was no cost to it. No confusion about his wit. Following Aethys was right. Had no. Do you think there's any way that following him could still be the right path? After all we've seen? I don't think it could look much worse for him. It was anyway, I think this was makes me feel like I'm.
Someone really ought to be tending those.
I'll see it done.
You hear that? Whispers in the darkness. Whispers from the grave.
There'll be a whole lot of hostile down here, Cap. Be keeping a weather eye open.
If you've seen what you need to see, Watcher, I'd like to fulfill my duty and reap this soul. Will you- I have a calling, Watcher. You can't keep me from-
Cleared by your sparkling persona, Captain Watcher.
Looks like trouble.
Bring them down! Prisoners.
Hey, that wasn't half bad.
Thing.
Leave it to me. I'll see it done. We're not alone.
I'm going to have nightmares about this for weeks.
So much for you.
No prisoners!
Huh!
All right.
We're not alone. Good thinking.
Leave it to me.
Bring them down!
Not very helpful.
No prisoners.
So much for you.
What do you need?
I got it.
A blade in the dark.
Whoa, whoa. Look.
Worth and rough!
Done and done.
Yeah? Yeah? Uh-huh.
Of course.
I shall.
Ooh, have yourself a look at that, mate.
How may I help?
I shall.
I'll see it done.
Keep your weather eye open.
Take a gander over there.
Ooh, have yours. Well, look at that, mate. Yourself a look at that, mate. You have yourself a look at that, mate.
Uh-huh.
Wasn't half bad.
See ya.
Careful!
Hey! That wasn't half bad.
No prisoners. Kill them all.
By decree of the Queen that was, and the will of the Steel Garrote, you will meet justice. Kneel, Oswald, and be tried for your crimes.
Wait! I can pay you. I can make you all rich. Just let me go.
Your bribes fall on deaf ears.
Never were for Nakut.
We seek.
Always
favored
my own
justice. You intrude on the deliberations of the Court of Whataka, outsider. Choose your next.
Oh, thank the gods. They mean to put me on trial for oath-breaking of all things. They say I betrayed the Edirian Empire, but I haven't been back there in, you know...
Be silent, or I'll state your purpose now, or die with him.
What?
Trespassing upon these sacred hearings is an offense punishable by death. Of this crime, you shall meet your end here. And I pray your soul learns from your mistakes on its neck.
Prisoners.
Not sure I can.
Yeah.
on your feet.
Ixie, on home!
How may I help?
Trusty.
Yes? What is it?
Of course.
course.
I owe you a debt too large to repay. How did you ever find me all the way out here? Did Inalis send you? A friend from the Wild Mare in Nekitaka. Those steel garrot zealots have been after me for decades. Good riddance. Ah, yes, indeed. Yes, unfortunate business. Shake all you like. You'll find naught but some lint and a mouldering old handkerchief. Well, and this old ring. It's the last possession of any... You have a ship, don't you? Of course you do. Let me join your crew. It's no secret I'm an old man. Now, I might not be able to hoist a mainsail any longer, and I don't care much for coin, I can tell you that. An extra ration of rum here and there, and I'll be perfectly contented. Thank you, my...
Down.
My wheelhouse, friends.
Prisoners.
Make a dent.
Another attack, Cap.
Kill them all.
What do you need? Don't see why not. Hey.
Sure.
Yeah?
I got it. Something I can do? Of course. Thank you.
here.
Hunt for a way in.
Don't see why not.
Well, as long as I don't get caught, all done.
Happy to oblige. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
What can I... Uh-huh.
I'll see it done. See me coming.
Well, that's not nice. I guess I wasn't so. That order's too tall. Must be dinner time.
Leave it to me. Production's too slow. At this rate, we'll never get out of here. Not till Hey, Scamper. Plus, if your armor's dented, you'd be better served throwing it against some... And who's set the damned alarms off this time? Didn't you hear them? The horn blast competing with the... Makes the third time this week someone's thought to mutiny. Because Benwith gets people's blood boiling. He pushes them to do stupid. That explains why I'm fumbling about this forge, but not why you're here. Me and Brutal Ben had a bit of a disagreement. He tossed most of my crew into the brig. Myself, and if you were one of us, you'd have heard that by now. Tell me then, stranger, who are you? I suppose it doesn't, Black Seas. But I hate Benwith. Me and Benny were real good mates in the Navy. But then he went and got too big for his britches. I might have had too much to drink one night. One of these days, he's gonna rue that brutal streak. The thought has crossed my mind. But it ain't just me I've got to... I can't risk lashing. If you were to free them without creating much fuss, I could show you a secret route into Captain Aldi's quarters, where Benwith's staying. They better fucking be. No matter how pissed he is with a single captain, killing an entire crew would rub Aldi's the wrong way. And Ben's locked him in the brig, down in the dungeons. I don't know if these are any good, seeing as I forged. The brig's got our bet. Finding them ain't hard. Keep an eye out for guards.
You could use the these.
I'll see it done. Leave it to me.
Well, don't see why not.
Keep it down.
Don't let him blow. That horn.
With pleasure.
Now you be right screwed.
As you wish.
I'll see it done. Leave it to me.
Feel
messy.
I'll see it done. Leave it to me.
Oi.
I don't think I can pull that off.
What for? Gunning done.
We're not alone.
Ahoy, Captain. I've got to come clean about something. And now be as good a time as not. Fair, I get it. We be in a fortress filled with lawless types who'd much as I hate bandwidth. The main reason I signed up with you were to get here. To get a chance to look for a man named Romaro. I am. Captain? Ahoy, Captain. What can I do you for? Ain't much there to be told, Cap. Well, if you be planning to be all right, cop me and Romaro. We serve together back on a sorcerer. Obvio, am I? Ahoy, Captain. What can I do you for?
As you wish.
Sod you!
Them down.
Prisoners.
than raw.
No prisoners.
No one noticed that, right?
That's it.
Kill them.
Yes, of course. Well, as you wish.
Ahoy. Ahoy. Done and done.
Ahem!